SOLIDWORKS, you have the option to lock or freeze your features. This gives you two advantages. And first, it will help ensure that the features are not changed by accident. And second, the lock will prevent the features from being rebuilt and thus improve performance. To activate the freeze features, go to the Options, and within the General Settings, make sure that the freeze bar is enabled. When this is enabled, you will see the freeze bar and can drag it to the features as desired. With this, you can now lock your features.